Now, weather from the CraneTeam.com Weather Garden.
Another very warm February day with a high temperature today reaching 73, 2 degrees away from the record high, which was 75. You know what year that was? 11 years ago today, which was an historical day in Arkansas weather history. Look at that EF4. Just look at that. I mean, the damage was devastating. And there's a lot of facts about this tornado that a lot of people may not remember. It's also kind of a myth buster as well. As you look at the damage there, started in Yell County and lifted up near Highland in North Arkansas. So a lot of damage there, and 14 Arkansans lost their lives. All right, so let's talk about some of the stats on this. Again, touchdown in Yell County. It was the longest track tornado in Arkansas history. And what makes this a mythbuster is that it was on the ground all the way through the mountains. People used to think that, well, tornadoes don't go through the mountains. Well, we learned that back in 1996 with the Izzard County, the Stone and Izzard County tornado, Melbourne being hit. Well, this was another example that they do track over the mountains, especially if they're that strong. It was on the ground for 122 miles, 13 deaths. There was an additional death fatality in Gasville, Arkansas, from a secondary tornado, but 7 counties affected as it just moved through North Arkansas. And it wasn't just our state, but there were 87 tornadoes across 4 states, and 57 people died on February 5th and February 6th. Of 2008. So something worth mentioning 11 years ago. It seems like we've had so many of these outbreaks. At least the longer I stay here, the more and more of these we see. It's unfortunate, and we sometimes just have to look back and remember the way people's lives were changed that day.